Hey guys, so excuse the ketchup bottle right here. I'm using it as a stand. Next time you guys want to make somebody think about you 24/7, have them desperately want to communicate with you 24/7, obsessed with you, dream of you. Next time you're doing your coffee, preparing it for the morning, this is what you're gonna do. You're gonna take your filter, you're gonna write the person's name, circular movement, clockwise movement. You're gonna write their name, their full name, birth date, all the way around. You're gonna say next time you're gonna see their name, you're gonna be saying to them like, think of me and only me, love me and only me, want me and only me, be in desperation until you are with me, mind, body, and spirit of the person. You're gonna write your name at the end. Once you do this on the filter, I'm kind of covering it up. I want y'all to see what I'm written down. You can also do this for money, all right? You're gonna take some cinnamon, you're gonna put cinnamon on it. Now I will show you what I am doing. You see this? I got my cinnamon, and I'm gonna begin to put my intention on it. Remember, this is gonna be my morning coffee. I'm literally gonna be drinking this. From this moment, right now, this instant that I am doing this, I am already starting an intention of what I want this person to do, to be thinking about me, to be dreaming about me, to be wanting me, okay? This happens to be for many. You could do the same thing. You can call on many, bring it to you, same thing. But right now I'm focusing in on you guys that want to know how to get someone to call you, how to get someone to think about you, how to make them feel desperate without you, okay? So as I'm doing this, I'm saying mind, body, and spirit of boom, boom. I'm gonna say their name. Cinnamon's gonna activate the feelings, the passion, the love, whatever you want. With money, same thing. We're going to place our filter in here, into the filter thing for the coffee, and we're going to take our coffee. All right. Sorry if the camera's moving. We're going to put our coffee in there. I'm using Starbucks Espresso. That's what I like. I like strong coffee. All right. So it doesn't matter what coffee you use. I like to use this technique because you're literally working it overnight. You're working it overnight. In the morning, when you turn the coffee on, it's going to continue to work. When you begin to drink your coffee, you're going to drink it with the intention of having that person think about you, dream about you, wish to be at your side and only your side, fall in love with you, communicate with you, make them feel desperate without you, make them feel que se sientan desesperados hasta que esté a tu lado. That's what we want to do, for them to feel desperate until they are at your side. Beautiful work here. I'm going to add more coffee because I'm making a whole pot of coffee. And I'm going to continue to put my finger and intention on it while I'm rubbing and calling the person's name or calling the money or calling on the boss that you want to call. But this one here is so wonderful when it comes to love. When it comes to get someone to call you, to think about you, to obsess over you. Guys, I hope you've enjoyed the video. Please like, share, and subscribe. Don't forget to check out my tarot channel, guys. I am trying to put the links on here in the bottom. And then I also have the Spanish channel, which I haven't posted, but I am gonna. I was gonna do this one in the Spanish channel, but then I thought, let me share it with all of my lovely, lovely people here on my Enchanted Bell Witch channel. I want you to check me out on TikTok and on my two Instagram channels. I've also recently started with the Reddit, I think it's called Reddit. I got Snapchat as well. Y'all look for me in all of the different social media. There's another one that I'm missing. Please mention it to me and I will join it as much as possible, as many as I can, and as many as I can dabble, and as many as I can handle. I will be leaving out of town on the 23rd. I will be in New York. However, I will continue to do my workings, at least my tarot readings, and I will be showing some videos from where I'm going to be at. I love you guys so very much. Don't forget to like and subscribe, guys. It really helps my channel grow, and I really do appreciate it. I love you guys. I miss you guys so much, and I do want to do a live one of these days. I'm going to be taking my papers to be working on the lesson plans for the classes I'm going to be starting, and I promise you guys, I will, even if I have to upload the actual lesson plan over there, I will do so. Many blessings. Have a good evening.